on the third line of betting. We're just about set. Springvale Rita runs the favourite. The green light's activated. Set to go now. Third event here at Angle Park. They're ready now. Set. Racing. Springvale Rita hopped out beautifully here. Favourite straight to the lead. Knock off Cairns over to second. Two lengths away. They run past the judge now. Unleash Innocent back in third. And fourth is Exultant McLaren, who got in bother. Pass there by 1-2 Me. As they run down the back, leader is Springvale Rita. She's five lengths in front. Knock off Cairns, the only danger. Six lengths to 1-2 Me. And a gap then to Unleash Innocent. Last Exultant McLaren up the straight. Springvale Rita is clear and never really looked likely of getting beaten there. Springvale Rita by about six. Knock off Cairns second. 1-2 Me third. Gap then to Unleash Innocent. Last Exultant McLaren, who got into bother early. So favourite very easy in winning. And that Springvale Rita, never really in doubt. 30-87 the gallop. It's a new PB for the winner. Straight to the lead. Number eight, Knock off Cairns, sticks on. And 6-1-2 Me third. It's 2861 Unleash Innocent, number one, fourth. 30-87 7.25 by 2.5 2861 after race three.